who's going to save our planet? Our kids that are here in our future cities, they're going to save the planet.
In the future.
Top of all these buildings, you can see a lot of plants.
Gets them thinking outside the box and thinking as a team and working together and coming together.
This is a great project to develop all sorts of skills, science, math, communication skills, knowing how much things cost.
Collaborative skills, critical thinking, and problem solving.
I would like to see them to get to the point where there's so many schools that this room won't hold them.
Oh my God, I'm going to DC. It's been a great experience.